Well, Metro Police decided to turn the tables today, surprising a local woman who normally helps to pick up the tab for them, but not today. Our Holden Kerwicki with the story.
On a cold, wet, snowy day, business is slow at the downtown Pita Pit. But owner Danny Kidd says that's okay, as long as he sees his favorite customer, known as Miss K.
I think she just likes hanging out.
Miss K, who is a regular at Pita Pit, and buys every officer lunch anytime she sees us, no matter how many times we try to hide.
They typically don't want to accept it. They tell her no, but she doesn't accept no very well.
Hey, Miss K.
Day after day, the former LMPD volunteer pays it forward.
You always leave money for officers whenever you come here, and that's just an amazingly kind thing to do.
That's why the officers whose lives she touches on a daily basis are returning the favor.
On behalf of the Louisville Metro Police Department and the 1st Division officers here that you do that for every day, we wanted to give you this plaque, and we wanted to say thank you for all that you do for us and for your kindness.
But the question every officer has is, why does this woman of modest means do this?
Thank you. Thank you for all you do.
I told her not to tell anybody, you know, because they would say, no, that's okay, but I want to do it because I really appreciate all that they do.
Just knowing that there's so many people like Miss K out there, it makes me get up and want to do my job.
It seems like it's rare this day and age, so it's nice to see that, and we try to take care of her in any way possible, and I think that's why she's just come back time over time.
Proving that the definition of protect and serve is a two-way street.
I mean, they're the best. I can't believe that they're the best.
Come give her a hug.
In Louisville, Holden Kerwicki, WHAS 11 News.
And to let you know, dozens of officers chipped in to give Miss K a $100 gift card to Pita Pit. But this isn't the first time they've really tried to thank her. During rainy days or bad weather, they make sure she gets home safely. They've even brought her into the 1st Division to be part of their work family dinner on Thanksgiving Day.